has always been and always will be. For millennia, the forces of good and evil have been locked in eternal battle over the control of Earthrealm. Some seek to use the tournament to destroy all that is good. Others seek vengeance, power, or eternal life. Time after time, each individual threat has been vanquished, and Earthrealm has enjoyed relative peace for many years. But there is concern that Earth is once again in peril. And this time, the threat of evil has two faces. It is now known that the sorcerer Quan Chi has escaped from the Netherrealm. Since his escape, Quan Chi has unlocked the secret of the ancient runestone, discovered the ancient undefeatable army of the long-forgotten Dragon King, and most disturbing of all, formed an alliance with one of our deadliest enemies, Shang Tsung. With their combined strength, they plotted to overpower the only two beings who could prevent their total domination of the two realms. The first was the Emperor of Outworld, Shao Kahn. In a false show of allegiance, they sprung their attack. They then traveled to Earthrealm by way of a mystical portal known only to sorcerers and deities. There, they confronted Earth's mightiest warrior and champion of Mortal Kombat, Liu Kang. It has been Shang Tsung's desire to consume the soul of Earthrealm's greatest warrior. With Quan Chi's assistance, he achieved this goal. Liu Kang is dead. Since returned to Outworld and are using the souls of conquered warriors to resurrect the Dragon King's undefeatable army. Should they succeed, they will have the means to conquer Outworld and eventually Earthrealm. They will be unstoppable. I can no longer stand idly by and watch this evil consume the world. I have relinquished my status as Elder God to return to Earth and lead you all to battle against our old adversaries. We must act now. We must stop this deadly alliance.
Victory. Round one. Fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight! Finish him! Reptile wins. Flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Reptile wins. Flawless victory. Round two. Fight! Finish him! Reptile wins. Flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Reptile wins. Flawless victory. Round two. Flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight! Hey! flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight! Flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight! Flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight! Flawless victory. Victory. Round two. Fight! Flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Flawless victory. Round two. Fight! Flawless victory. Flawless victory. Round two. Fight! Flawless victory.
Stench that filled the chamber. Reptile could smell that Nitara and Cyrax had been there recently. There was no sign of them now, except for some scattered glass shards and a residual trace of strong magical energies. His revenge would have to wait. Suddenly, an expectant hush filled the chamber as energy cascaded around what appeared to be a dragon embryo. The tiny dragon stretched and the egg cracked. A beam of energy ripped out from inside and lanced into Reptile. His world was filled with a roaring power as his squamous body was twisted and transformed. The ancient prophecy had been fulfilled. The Dragon King had returned.